video or a mini vlog with the borracho friend, bro. Hell no, bro. You gotta stop drinking, bro. You have hígado problems at the age of 30, nigga. That shit gonna be sad. We waiting for every tacuacho to pull up, you know. We waiting on the desmadre, pa.
Puro erratic, pa.
Oh, Lord. No, you already know. I don't know. I haven't texted a girl. She only went on fucking $3,000. Nah, Miss Maya. They sick, though. Oh my god, dude. Qué perra más perra.
Tragas escupes.
¿Cómo?
¿Ves lo que provocas? Golosa.
No.
Okay,
guys. So
we're
not even recording.
You're
not supposed to record like that.
How do you record? So as y'all can see on the start of the vlog, top 10, but I didn't record that much. But this coming Tuesday, I'ma record a little bit more. But yeah, right. I was in the morning. I was with Fernanda, you know. I was eating with her because tomorrow's her birthday, but I might not be able to go with her. So I don't know. So right now I'm waiting for Chuy's, I'm not gonna curse no more, but Chuy's bitch ass to come out here. Cause I know where he, you know, he don't listen. So right now we're gonna go to a pool, you know, we gonna get Chuy naked, Chuy to take off his shirt for the vlog, cause you know, we reached 100 subscribers. I know it's not a lot, but we grinding, bro, all right? So.
Tiene mi compa Chuy, que no lo encontraba.
I have shorts on my thingy.
You weren't in school?
Yeah, I'm going to school. Mm-hmm. Wait, I'm so ready to go back to school, dude. Hey, you gonna take off your shirt for 100 subscribers? Come on, you gonna do it?
What?
Take off your shirt for 100 subscribers?
I don't have a summer body, bro.
Belly flop for 100 subscribers. Huh?
Maybe.
I'll do 5 belly flops and you do 1 for me.
Huh?
Alright. Where? ¿Dónde vas a ir?
I don't know.
Who's that? Leo?
It's Leo.
¿Y quién más?
Charlie.
Hola,
virgen. ¿Estás bien, güey?
Quítate la camisa otra vez.
¿Ah?
Quítate la camisa otra vez, pa. Dude, vamos, puta. Esta vez se cansa.
I hit 100 subscribers, pa. ¿Qué vas a hacer for 100 subscribers?
I'm gonna kill Chuy. And...
Ahógalo.
La torta. Ahógame, ahógame.
El pirata de Juliacán.
Y el Donald Trump. Así que a mí me pelas toda la verga. Y tú y tu pinche guaruda de mierda.
La torta.
Échate, pa.
Ey, hazle la cruz. Ey, Leo, bájale los chones. Bájale los chones, pa. Ey. Charlie, agarra los chones. Hey, they're coming. Hey, someone's coming. Vatos tratando de violar al compa Fluffy. Muy mal. Ay, no enseñes las mamas que traes ahí. Córtale, mi chavo.
Mi cousin.
Oh, ¿está en tu casa?
No, en la casa de mi boss.
What the fuck? Está bien grande el güey. ¿Lo mataron?
No, he's alive. Está chiquitito, güey. No.
¿Lo dejaron ahí o qué?
Dejamos ir. Mi cousin.
No, mi chavo. ¿Qué acaba de hacer? ¿De qué tragedia acaba de ser este pinche? Bájale los chones, pa, por lo que nos hizo, pa.
Ahí estaban las avispas. Y este güey le puso el palo así.
Ey, no, tú has de agarrar las cosas, pa.
Y yo apenas iba a dar un pedazo de pollo. Y tuve que correr.
Un pinche Leo tragón. ¡Apa! Mira, pinche cachorro. Las patillas que trae, mano. Mames, dude. Una teco viespa.
Oh, pero
Soy marihuana y me vale. ¡Mátala!
¡Oh, my God!
¡Charlie! ¡Oh, my God!
A las 9:30
llegué
a mi casa como a las...
Nah, estoy jugando. Like, el... Muy bien, no se da.
Compa Charlie.
Bájale los chones.
Bájale los chones.
Can see, guys, I was going with this guy with that has a body shop porque we're gonna talk some business para que me dieron quote cuánto me cobraría, pero he wants to see the part first que le quiero poner, so I'm not gonna say what it is yet. I'll just put it in the vlog. I'm gonna go to some guy para unas headlights because I put the bottom headlights, pero like I don't know why the top headlights it got dimmer for some reason. So I'm gonna go talk to him. I'll see if I can come at wiring harness or if I can get some other LEDs right quick para ponérselas. Cause at night it's like really, really low. I was gonna take it to get las only the bottom LEDs on. So it doesn't look bad, but I mean I want it to be bright, you know, just cause it's LEDs. So yeah, I'm gonna be on my way. Take when I llegue, I'll record again. Pa. I just got here, Eastcar Audio, pal. They have some good prices, hit them up. They do the halos and everything. 821 Sheldon Road, pal. So these are the ones I bought. The C6 LED. That's all right. Hopefully they work, because I'm tired of having them dim ass lights. So estas, pa. Que jalen. Muy bien. Right now when I'm about to put them in, I show them how I'm putting in, and luego en la noche cuando vaya top 10, nomás me voy a cagar el palo un ratillo, se las enseño porque en la tarde pues no se va a ver. So ahorita pues las enseño pa. Pues ya que en sí, le di una lavadita, rapidita la mamalona, y no, esta no puede estar sucia ni por una semana. I'm not gonna wax it this week, I'm just gonna clean, polish the rims como siempre pa, bien brillosos, bien brillosita pa. Ahorita le voy a poner las luces. I'm gonna show you how it looks. Hopefully it looks bright as fuck because I don't like it when it's dim. So, ahorita los voy. Ya le quité la LED, guys. La old one. This is the old one. I mean, it still works. I don't know. I just don't know what's wrong with it. I might sell them. Or I might just put it in this one. Por no mientras. But yeah, I'm putting this one. Esta LED, pa. A ver qué tal jala, pa. Y pues le voy a poner esto. It's like, I don't know. I mean, all I know is that it helps it a lot. It's like a lubricator or something like that, so it won't mess up or like que se pegue. So, yeah. So, yeah, guys, aquí tengo el conector, pa. Le voy a echar el este. Para que no se me vaya a joder. You're not supposed to put enough, you just put like, you know, a little leve, a little poquito, not that much. Just for lubrication, I guess that's what it says, you know. Venden un chingo de mamadas, yeah, hoy en día, I guess, so you can't believe, you can't trust people, you know. So. Mal andamos echando, algo le besón, pa. That's how they look right now, guys. So I don't know, they don't look that bright. We're gonna see at night. If you know it's not really bright, we're gonna return them and get the other ones. They're like higher price, but fuck it, I want to be bright as fuck, pa. So yeah, a ver qué pa. Así es como quedaron con las lights. I mean, I'm gonna get the $80 ones. I don't like the way it looks, it's not that bright. I want my shit to be bright, bro. That's how it looks. No, una lavadita, una malona. It looks pretty nice. Right now, I'm gonna go to top 10 for un ratillo, just to chill with the homeboys for a little bit. And then I'm just I don't know what's gonna happen after that, but yeah. You know, la murder, la tengo bien, pa. Yeah, so the lights, they're gonna get changed for sure next time. I don't like the way they are.
They look nice, but they're not bright enough. So right now, I'll record when I'm the top 10, pa.
That was
gonna be louder, what?
Yeah, that's it.
What do you do?
It's a brake boost. That's it.
My nigga Julian.
Rev it, Ricky!
We gotta say about top 10, Steve.
Bro, muy bien.
Muy bien.
Puro caga palos aquí, wey.
Hell yeah, look at this shit, my nigga.
Look at this one nigga trying to be cool.
Hey! Hey! What the fuck you doing? Bro, fuck you, mama Webble. Mighty cold mama pinga.
So as y'all can see, guys, ayer me corrieron de top 10 por dar cagando el palo.
Yes, but I wanted to do hood rat stuff for my friend.
Over a little firework, no. Algo leve. I ain't gonna lie, I thought I was gonna get jumped for a minute because a lot of freaking old-ass guys came up to me. I was like, oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. But I was like, nah, me. I don't know, pinches. But it was just the firework, though, pero... I mean, it's whatever. So, I hope y'all like the video. It's not that good. It's just like, you know, I'd go leve. I don't know what the other video is gonna be about. Probably something funny. I'm thinking about doing pranks. I don't know, but that's gonna be funny at first. So I hope y'all like the video. Thanks for watching. So don't forget to subscribe and like, por favor, pa. Subscribe.